CESMII, the Smart Manufacturing Institute, is a private-public partnership established by the federal government, specifically the U.S. Department of Energy. Our goal is to bring this entire community together, and that community is manufacturers of all sizes and all industries. It's the vendor community, it's the machine builders, it's the systems integrators and consultants, and it's academia and labs. The mission of CESMII is to accelerate the democratization of smart manufacturing. And what that means is working with manufacturers of all sizes and of all industries, decrease the cost and complexity, and improve time to value for smart manufacturing solutions. This is all about using data to help manufacturers become more competitive. One of the great opportunities we have here at CESMII is to bring together great organizations to solve manufacturing problems.
The Connecticut Center for Advanced Technology is mission focused on small and medium manufacturers. We're tied into the broader ecosystem with institutes such as CESMII, focusing on smart manufacturing, digital manufacturing, additive manufacturing, and the like. We partner with all of these players across the ecosystem to develop newer technologies.
Small and medium manufacturers often struggle with accessing smart manufacturing capabilities. Many still believe smart manufacturing is out of reach, or that they would need costly new capabilities to be able to collect the data they'd need to increase productivity.
The biggest pushback that we get in smart manufacturing, especially with small to medium companies, does this work? It sounds great, it looks good, but is it going to deliver impact? Which technology do you choose? And equally important, where do you start?
When we started talking with CCAT, they made the introduction for us to full bore. It became obvious really quickly that they had a solution that could help reduce our amount of overtime, increase our throughput, and then subsequently increase our employee morale. The Win the Hour concept came directly through the CESMII SMIP platform. And what it really focused on was our ability to not only track throughput of a manual assembly operation, but more importantly, it gave us the opportunity to solicit our operator feedback.
Now the people working on the line can actually have a way to call out, hey, I need help with something, or see right then and there whether or not they're falling behind. We went from running 3 shifts, 6 days a week, to now 2 shifts, 5 days a week.
It's so critically important for manufacturers to understand that they can have a transformative change in their business with just a few steps. We have organizations like CESMII and academic partners like RPI, as well as industry leaders of innovative solutions like full bore, all coming together to help companies that are all across the country.
My advice for someone who's interested in getting into the field of smart manufacturing is to research and explore the educational opportunities that are out there. There are a lot of organizations that are working to provide a wide range of different opportunities for learning around this topic, and I think it's never too late to get involved.
As we see adoption here in the U.S. of these smart manufacturing capabilities, we will become more competitive as a nation and take our rightful place as a highly innovative and competitive manufacturing network in a global supply chain. There are many important conversations and exciting projects to get involved with, and a wealth of resources available. Together, we can make the future of manufacturing in the U.S. a whole lot smarter, cleaner, and more profitable.